Hi there, Gabriel from Clastify Tutorials here. Welcome back to our channel, and in today's episode, we're taking a closer look into a hot topic using AI like ChatGPT in IB coursework. We're going to explore how AI can be a useful and powerful tool for brainstorming, understanding complex topics, and gathering ideas. But we'll also discuss the importance of using it responsibly and any risks it carries with it. So if you're curious about integrating AI into your studies effectively and ethically, you're in the right place. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. Let's roll. First things first, and let's make it 100% clear. The IB doesn't ban AI tools like ChatGPT, but there are some conditions you need to remember. You've got to use these tools wisely. They can be great for many purposes, like sparking ideas, helping with explanations of some complex topics, or even brainstorming. It's like having a well-informed buddy who's available 24/7. Just like Clastify is, as we have many free examples of each subject's coursework and they can serve as an inspiration. There's obviously more to it. AI can streamline the research process by quickly scanning through large amounts of data and academic papers to find the relevant information, or it can also help refine the language used in coursework. AI can check for grammar and spelling errors, or even suggest improvement in style and tone. This can be particularly beneficial for non-native English speakers. Or you can use it to summarize large amount of information and data for your background information. But remember, always double check the information you get, because AI can make mistakes, and trust me, it can make a lot of them. Especially with scientific data or references, make sure those books or publications actually exist. To learn more about it, check any Clastify's example and see what verified informations look like. When you use AI in your work, citing is crucial. Think of AI as any other source. If you use it, you credit it. This is super important to avoid plagiarism. Just like quoting from a book or website, any AI-generated text, image, or graph needs to be clearly marked and referenced in your bibliography. How to do it? Here's an example. Now, while AI can be helpful, it has its limits. You can't rely on it to write your whole coursework. Why? Because AI doesn't understand IB criteria. That's your job. And the IB can spot work that isn't genuinely yours. Using AI is cool for assistance, but the vast majority of your coursework should be your own original thought and analysis. Don't worry too much though, as we have tons of marked examples which you can view at Clastify.com and get inspiration for your own coursework. Now let's go to the official IB statement on AI tools. They're not banning them, as they're seen as a part of our evolving digital landscape, much like calculators back in the day or spell checkers. The key is learning to use these tools ethically and effectively in line with academic integrity. Remember, work produced even partly by AI is not considered entirely your own in the eyes of the IB. So it's essential to be transparent and cite any AI contributions in your work. So there you have it, a rundown on using AI in your IB coursework. It's all about smart and ethical use. AI can be a fantastic aid, but it's not a replacement for your own creativity and understanding. Be sure to use it as a tool and do not rely only on it. If you found this video helpful, hit that subscribe button and check out our resources. And if you've got an IB project you're working on, feel free to visit Clastify.com to submit your coursework for a review, or check out our free IA, EE, or TOK examples. Until next time, happy studying, and see you in the next video.